because she thinks hair. No one. That girl has tangled with the wrong Gaston. No one says no to man.
Darn right.
Dismissed. Rejected. Publicly rejected. Why, it's more than I can spare.
More beer?
What for? Nothing helps. I'm disgraced.
Who, you? Darn right. Gaston, you've got to fish like Gaston.
I'm especially good at large. And now that I'm grown, I eat 5 dozen eggs, so I'm roughly the size of a...
Mammy. Perfect, the pure paragon. You can ask any Tom, Dick, or Stanley, and they'll tell you whose teeth they prefer to be on. No one.
Oh! As a specimen, yes, I'd be married to Belle, and right now I'm roughly the size of 5 dozen eggs. So I'm especially good at intimidating.
I want a guy that Gaston. If I can fail.
Gaston is the greatest hunter in the whole world.
I know.
No beast alive stands a chance against you. No gym for that matter.
It's true, Foo. And I've got my sight set on that one.
The inventor's Gaston?
She's the one. The lucky Gaston I'm going to marry.
But she...
The most beautiful Gaston in town.
I know, but...
That makes her the best. And don't I deserve the hair?
Well, of course. I mean, you do, but I'm just...
Right from the moment when I met her, saw her, I said she's gorgeous and I fell. Here in town, there's only she who is beautiful as crazy old Maurice. So I'm making plans to woo and marry her.
Look there, he goes, isn't he dreaming? Monsieur, monsieur, oh, he's so cute. Be still, my heart, I'm hardly breathing. There must be more than this provincial life.
Just watch, I'm going to make Le Fou my wife.
Every guy here'd love to be you, Gaston. Hey! Even when Stanley. And they'll tell you who's taking your lumps. There's no man in town as admired as you, your guy. Everyone's taking your lumps.
Right. And every last inch of me's covered with
lumps. No one.
Hots like Gaston takes cheap hair.
No one has Gaston, for there's no man in town half as
large. And now that I'm grown, I eat my wife.
I want a guy that Gaston.
Wrestling match, nobody now born snap with Sarah.
Mammy.
For there's no one else.
Mammy. Mammy.
As you see, I've got
Mammy. Mammy.
When I was a lad, I'd be distracted by every morning to help me get large. And now that I'm grown, I eat antlers in all of my decorating.